Good Saturday morning to y'all. We stopped and got our coffee.
Iced mocha.
And I got a white chocolate butter pecan. We are heading out to Dickerson's Church Cemetery.
In Cadiz.
Which is down from Ice Cream Island.
That will be lunch.
Stick around. This could be a fun day. Alright, so here we are. Dickerson Church and Cemetery. And like we said, there's really not much discussion as to what, if any, paranormal activity goes on here, except for, let me flip the camera around here, that right there. Now this is fenced, and out of respect, we are not going to cross the fence or go through the fence or anything like that. But supposedly that is the main story of this area, is that statue there of a Civil War soldier. Supposedly his head has been noticed having turned. And the story is, it's supposed to be out of anger of its sword having been vandalized by, well, anyone that, personally to me, anybody that vandalizes a cemetery, your soul should go to hell in the first place. Seriously. I mean, you know, these graves are supposed to be for people to rest in peace. And I wish we could see the front of that statue.
Yeah, there's no way. They got it all locked and gated off.
And Dan's got his EVP and the spirit box going. Now, one of the other things of this cemetery, Michelle shared a picture with us, and while she was photographing at this statue, and we'll put the two pictures that she sent me, but while she was photographing this statue, she supposedly caught a face in the picture. And like I said, I'll put them at the end of this video, the full pictures, and you can observe and determine for yourself. Just a look around the cemetery and at the church.
Cute little church.
Yeah. Nice little statue. Now the sad part of it is, though, you know, that's a Civil War soldier.
Is this the founder of the church? Dickerson?
I don't know.
That's what it says on the back.
But you know, I mean, that's a Civil War soldier standing there. And for somebody to vandalize something like that, that's awful. I think he knows we're watching, so his head's not going to turn for us.
Looks like there's a hole in the back of it.
Yeah. Take a zoom in here, and you can all get a better view of that statue. All right, you going to do any
questions? Is anybody here? What's your name? Why are you here? Does this head of this statue turn? How many are here?
Is there a ghost of a child here?
What year did you pass?
All right, so we're gonna listen to this evidence, and if we hear anything, we will definitely share it at the end of this video. This is only video 2 of the Ghost Huntober series.
So you wanna go see if Ice Cream Island's open. If not, we're headed to Yoder's and Minerva, which is like our little
get
favorite
stock.
Amish store.
Get some stock up on stuff. But, you know, and again, this area here, I mean, how much more off the beaten path these past 2 videos have been. So get off that beaten path and get out there, look around. We thank you for subscribing and welcome any new subscribers. We hope you have a great day. We will see you in the next video.